Planet of the Fakes 4 Kids, and Pig Star HH News. Italia Graham, 5-year-old girl shot dead while playing inside her own home, mourners push for justice as shooter remains elusive. A 5-year-old girl playing inside her South Carolina home was shot dead on August 6, leaving family members devastated and pushing for justice. The Post and Courier reports that Italia Graham was in the hallway of her family's home off of Langley Drive in Somerville when a bullet sliced through a brick wall and hit her. Although first responders quickly rushed her to the hospital, she passed away from her injuries. So far, Somerville police have not made an arrest in the case and no suspects have been named or described. No one else was hurt during the incident. "This is about my daughter," Italia's father said. "That little girl was very dear, and now I'm like a 5-year-old, running downhill. There's no direction. I just don't know what to do." ABC4 reports that family and friends attended a vigil Tuesday night to honor the little girl, who loved bike riding, singing, dancing, My Little Pony, and the Powerpuff Girls. A 5-year-old who should have been playing with her Legos, playing with her doll babies and watching her favorite cartoons. But yet, she can't do it, Pastor Thomas Ravenel said at the vigil. "We have to say her name too, with all the others. And we have to do something." Somerville police are asking neighbors who live close to the area where the shooting occurred to send in any video footage from the night in question. Meanwhile, a GoFundMe page has been set up to help with funeral and burial expenses. A viewing for Italia is scheduled for August 16, from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. at Dickerson Mortuary LLC in North Charleston. Full link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And if you have time, thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.